Today is the 25th, October 2020, and we are at our Sunday's fundraising call. So how are you all? How are you doing? Hello, can you hear me?
Doing great. Doing great, Kamal.
That's lovely.
And as always, looking forward to Sunday, 8 o'clock, to be with you.
Thank you, darling. Can you people hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Oh, good. So, what's new? Hi, Kanchan. So, what are we looking for today?
Primarily, have fun.
Oh yes, that is the aim. Yes, Anuradha. Kya dalna tha? Ha, hamari call shuru ho gaya. Kya nahi mila? तो फन एज आप हर बार उसको क्या डिलीट कर देते हैं ओके हाँ हाँ सेम 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 ओके सी यू ऑलराइट हाय ममता
यस हेलो
हाय सो शूट आउट योर क्वेश्चंस
Yes. Yesterday my blood report was good.
Oh, that's आज nice.
से बात करेंगे. 0.3, 1.7 से 0.3 हो गया.
Wow, that's great. Awesome. Great. Good news. Ali Namaha.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tell Hi, Venu.
Good morning.
Good morning. So, what are we up to today? What is your agenda, guys? What if there was I no see. Agenda? Yes, yes, Renu.
What I feel, my journey of life has been very unpredictable. Sometimes I'm happy, sometimes I'm very lonely, sometimes I'm very, I don't know.
So is that wrong?
No, it's a journey, I feel.
Yeah, take it as it is and change it. You have the tools to change it.
I don't
it.
Have your judgment.
What? Yes. I don't have what?
I don't have your jadu.
Of course you have, you liar. You don't want to use it. Of course you have. Everybody
now
has
got the two.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning, Anuradha. It's the same. Hi, Indra. It's the same ID we have.
Good morning.
Good morning, Indra. How are you? So, all of you have your magic wand to change your life?
No, only Kaval has.
No, you all have. You don't want to have.
Yes, I have.
Sorry, I didn't hear.
No, actually, we
don't have. You give us.
No, you all have. You don't want to have.
Sagri, no,
you were saying something.
No, I said we only think we don't have. We thought we were powerless victims.
Yeah.
But things have changed so much since, you know, it's been a journey. exactly. access among other things which have empowered us. And you are doing empowering us every Sunday so that, you know, we can be who we truly be.
Awesome. You're choosing to be, and that's great. I can go on blah, 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 blah. But some very few people want to...
The blah, blah helps because, when I need it, I hear you in my head. Ask the question. That's the one very big takeaway from your calls. Okay. Ask the question.
Sagari, ask the questions and tathastu.
तथास्तु
यस
यस
एब्सोल्युटली
कुछ भी गलत हो जाता है बोलते तथास्तु स्टॉप इट
गलत तो कुछ होता ही नहीं है. सो अगर आप बदल जाओ रेनु, अगर आप बदल जाओ तो क्या होगा? क्या आपके फ्रेंड्स चले जाएंगे? क्या बच्चे आपसे अलग हो जाएंगे? क्या आप बूढ़े होने शुरू हो जाएंगे? जज यंग होना शुरू हो जाएगा? क्या होगा? आप अपने आप को चुनना शुरू करेंगे तो क्या होगा?
I'll be more happy.
देखो आपने अपने आप ही बता दिया कि मैं नहीं हैप्पी होना चाहती, इसलिए मैं नहीं चुनूंगी. कर ले जो करना है कवल. इट्स जस्ट अ चॉइस अवे.
थैंक यू कवल, थैंक यू. यू आर राइट.
आज सुबह उठ के आज मैं क्या चुनू जो मुझे खुश करे? आज मैं क्या कर सकती हूँ? आज मैं क्या चुन सकती हूँ जिससे मुझे खुशी मिले? कितनी सिंपल सी बात है, और वो बात कर लो. हम अपने आप को कितना रोकते हैं. Deliberately trying to fit into this reality. When there is a nice gift all around, there are gifts all around us. So, anybody has any questions? No questions? Bye-bye. What are we doing here today? मेरे को तो पता नहीं मैं कहाँ से शुरू करूँ. मेरे को लीड दो, फिर मैं लग जाऊंगी, फिर मैं शुरू हो जाऊंगी.
Kamal, I have a question.
Yes, please, go ahead.
Can you say something about using the tools and being the tools?
आप मुझे बताओ कि जब आप एक्सेस में नहीं थे तो आप ऑटो पायलट में थे कि यही आप वही काम हमेशा बार बार करते रहते थे?
नॉट रियली. आई वुड से दैट आई वॉज बिकमिंग अवेयर एंड कॉन्शियस इवन बिफोर एक्सेस. Access made it a lot clearer for me.
So what were you doing it? How were you becoming more conscious? What were you becoming more conscious of?
Kuli chacha. But TV kuli kada kuli chacha. TV kuli kada kuli chacha.
I'm not really able to tell you. It was too long ago. I can't remember. But definitely, I won't say that my journey began with Access. I've been, doing a lot of things even before that. So this is really long time ago. I can't remember.
No, I mean, you do remember. Kya aap har cheez ko soch samajh ke, right, wrong, dekh ke, डिफाइन करके जज करके आप कुछ काम करते थे कि ऑटोमेटिकली ऐसे बस उठा और वो दिल किया वो कर
समटाइम्स इट वाज स्पॉन्टेनियस आई वुड नाउ आई वुड गिव इट द टर्म अवेयरनेस आई वुड डू इट स्पॉन्टेनियसली with awareness. Sometimes, yes, I would judge things and look at the rights and wrongs. Yeah, it was letting go of judgment was one of the biggest awarenesses I had after coming to Access in a very, conscious way. Because before that, I would have a judgment, but I would let it go. Because that didn't seem to contribute. But now things are much clearer, is how I would put it. After Access, it's clearer because these things are being talked about and we didn't know how much judgment, not to say that I don't judge now, I do, but I realize that it doesn't really contribute. Yeah, that's what I would say. Yeah.
So, I as I remember it, I was during the day, I think 90% recurring, I would do the things that I was always doing. Unless it brought pain to me, unless I was stuck, I didn't know it, unless I was choking. I couldn't look at changing. My threshold was, now I can't go further, so I need to look at it and change it. Till I could go on, I was on autopilot, I would just keep doing the same things again and again. I don't know if anybody relates to that. But I felt that was, I was being the tool of judgment. I was being autopilot. Kamal wasn't there. It was what they said that I had imbibed in me, so ingrained in me that I would automatically keep doing things unless I came to a roadblock, unless I came to a ditch, unless I knew I couldn't go further, and then I would start looking at something different. In the beginning, I never could think ki har cheez ko main sochun ya judge karun ya kya. I was on autopilot. I was doing what I was supposed to do. Can anybody relate to me? Hello? Everybody knew what they were doing? Choosing what they wanted to choose? Or were just going along as this reality functions?
I think, Kamal, for me, it was a mixture. I was sometimes on autopilot. Sometimes I was choosing for me. But I didn't.
When were you choosing for you? Let me stop you. Let me ask you a question. When were you choosing for you?
I think when I was feeling light and happy, I think that's what. I mean, looking back, I was choosing for me. And probably when I was miserable and caught up in whatever it is that was going on, I think probably I was on autopilot, thinking back.
So my question to you is, what made you choose for you? Lightness comes later after you choose it. What was it that made you look at you and think about you and choose you?
I think because whatever was happening was, in quotes, happening was not working. So I knew I had to change it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I had to come
definitely.
I had to come to a roadblock. I had to come. This is not working. I had to be sick of being sick to change it. As long as I could cope with it, I had amazing capacities to cope with shit. I could go on. I was the perfect manager. I could do anything. I could cut off pieces and parts of me to fit into this reality to everybody in this world. And only when I couldn't, only when it was like there is no way to go, that I chose for me. And then the lightness may have come. So that's what we do. That is what we be then. Now, when you choose you from the awareness and consciousness, before even getting to the deadline, you are aware of choosing greater. In every now moment, you're being that tool now. You are being yourself. You, the brilliant, the infinite being, the which can be anything. All the adjectives in the world I can give you, that you are that. When you start choosing for you, you start to recognize who you truly be. And then using the tools is like playing with it. It's not like a work. You are able to create from being in the moment, not from functioning from past or from your point of views. You are just being you in that moment. That is using the tools. Using the tools is not a work. You function from energy of the moment. You feel all the energies when you're being pushed by the energies of the universe, the cosmos, the quantum entanglement. Everything is for you, available for you. And you choose for the greatness from the awareness and being present. You do a particular thing from the joy of it. You are there and you show up for it. If every one of us was functioning from what we know, from that knowing, perceiving, being and receiving, you will be at the right place at the right time, choosing the right thing. Right is not in the sense of this universe, but right is the thing for that present which will create greater. For me, that is using the tools. What are the tools? You are the tools. You are the universe. We have forgotten. That's why we have to now remind ourselves ki isko use kar lo. Shayad kuch change ho jaye. But when you're being you, you just know it. How often do you just know what to be done? Most of the time, if you don't cut off your awareness. We function from memory, we function from experience. That is the mechanism that we have created as memory is stuck to our sense of separation. Memory is not required. Experience is not required. You already have the capacity to change things like this. Am I making any sense, guys?
Yes, Kaval. Experience comes from your knowing then, no? It is your knowing that brings experience.
Your knowing is like this. In this moment, it could be different the next moment. It could be different after a week. But what do? We keep functioning from the same loop of our experience. ऐसे जैसे हमको अब सब पता लग गया, अब ये एक्सपीरियंस हो गया, ये बंदा खराब है, इससे बात नहीं करनी है, वी कट ऑफ आवर रिसीविंग फ्रॉम दैट पर्सन. हम कितनी बार परफेक्ट हैं? क्या हम हमेशा हर बात परफेक्टली करते हैं? नहीं. What if you took everybody for what they are at that moment and did not reject anything? Then you will be functioning from your knowing, not from logic, not from experience. Well, the access works on access recommends or suggests that how about working from your insane mind where all the answers lie? It's not about figuring out. It's not about logic. If that worked, wouldn't you have handled everything that requires handling? लॉजिक तो उसी के अंदर ही घुमाता रहता है, ऐसे करना था, ऐसे करना. ये लॉजिक इज ऑल जजमेंट. इफ यू रियली वॉन्ट टू गेट क्लियर, यू वॉन्ट टू लुक एट योर इनसेन माइंड, वे यू कैन फाइंड द इनसेन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यूज दैट्स होल्डिंग यू कैप्टिव. And I would, we suggest that please function from your knowing now, not from what happened yesterday. That you have changed, the person has changed, the situation has changed, and you know what to do now.
Madam, here yes. is my question.
Yes, Kanchan.
मैम, जिससे पास्ट एक्सपीरियंस से तो हम लोग कंक्लूड कर लेते हैं कि ये बंदे से हमारी नहीं बनती हैं. लेकिन जब अपन बीइंग में आ जा रहे हैं और फिर भी हम वो स्टेप नहीं उठा पा रहे हैं कि हम उस बंदे से ईज होके बात करें या एक अलग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से, एक अलग स्पेस से हम बात करें, हैवी लगता है. व्हाट कैन आई डू हियर?
कंचन, आप तो अपने आप को जज कर रहे हो. आप उस वक्त ये क्वेश्चन पूछने की जरूरत है कि क्या मैं जज कर रही हूं कि क्या मैं अवेयर हूं इस बंदे के बारे में. अगर आप अवेयर हो कि बंदा ही ठीक नहीं है आपके लिए इस मोमेंट में, डू समथिंग एल्स. ये जरूरी एक्सेस ये नहीं कहता कि एक बंदे से बन नहीं रही तो आप अपने आप को, this reality, this spirituality, this reality tells you कि हर एक के साथ आप अपने आप को चौक करके भी अच्छी तरह बात करते जाओ. हम नहीं कहते ये, कहते अगर अवेयरनेस आ रही है कि इस वक्त इस बंदे के साथ बात करने से मेरी लाइफ डिस्टर्ब हो जाएगी, मैं पीस में नहीं रहूंगी, तो मैं नहीं करती यार, मैं कहीं और कुछ और करती हूँ ना. मैं उसको गलत बनाती हूँ ना, मैं अपने आप को गलत बनाती हूँ, मैं उधर से मूव कर जाती हूँ. मैं व्हाट एनर्जी स्पेस एंड कॉन्शियसनेस कैन आई बी टू हैव टोटल क्लैरिटी एंड ईज एट दिस मोमेंट. वहां बैठ के भी कोई बोलता जा रहा है, मैं नहीं सुन रही, वो भी हो सकता है. हर चीज को पर्सनली लेने की जरूरत नहीं है. जो भी आगे का बंदा कुछ भी बोल रहा है, वो है, वो बोल रहा है अपने लिए जैसा वो है. यू, इट्स नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ यू. You don't need to take it personally. You choose what works for you. Not judging that person, not judging you. Just choosing to be who you truly be. At this moment, what can I be? To be at ease. एक मैसेज आ गया दिमाग में, उठ के चले जाओ. ओ, मेरे को एक खाना बनाना था. ओ, मुझे किसी को फोन करना था. मुझे नहीं पता उस वक्त आपको, आपके लिए क्या सही होगा. आपको कुछ ना, ये बिल्डिंग मसल है. एक बार ठीक हो ना हो, दूसरी बार शायद हो जाए, तीसरी बार हो जाए. इट्स लाइक द चॉइस यू हैव टू मेक टू बी काइंड टू यू, टू चूज फॉर यू. हम लोग क्या करते हैं, उसके अंदर जाने की कोशिश करते हैं कि वो ऐसा मीन क्यों हो रहा है, वो ऐसा नास्ती क्यों हो रहा है, वो मुझे क्यों जज कर. उसकी जरूरत ही नहीं है. वो क्यों कर रहा है मुझे, मेरे साथ कंसर्न ही नहीं है. मुझे क्या करना है इस वक्त, वो मेरे साथ कंसर्न है. यू ऑलवेज हैव अ चॉइस टू मेक.
तो वो हमारे से सामने से तो बात नहीं करता है, लेकिन यानी देखते तो रहते हैं, कुछ ना कुछ वो करता रहता है या हमारे लिए कुछ ना कुछ कहता रहता है.
कहने दो आपको क्यों असर हो रहा है, कि आप उसको सच बना रहे हो. जितनी बार आप उसकी बात के ऊपर आपको इफेक्ट करती है, जितनी बार आप उसकी बात को, उतनी बार आप उसकी बात को सच बना रहे हैं.
इरिटेशन फील होता है ना
वो, क्योंकि इरिटेशन इसलिए फील होता है क्योंकि हमारे अंदर है कि हमें सब अप्रूव करें, हमें सब लाइक करें.
या
क्या आप अपने आप को लाइक करते हो?
अभी अभी तो लाइक करना अच्छा लगे, पहले तो पता नहीं कहाँ
थे. बस अपने आप को लाइक करना शुरू करोगे तो आपको फर्क ही नहीं पड़ेगा कि दूसरा क्या कह रहा है, क्यों कह रहा है. और क्वेश्चन है आपके पास, टूल्स हैं. इस वक्त मैं क्या क्वेश्चन, अब मेरे को हो रहा है मुझे जजमेंट इज अ प्राइमरी सोर्स फॉर क्रिएटिंग लिमिटेशन. इट इज नॉट अ रियलिटी, इट इज नॉट एन इनहेरेंट रियलिटी.
यस या
ऐसे जजमेंट कैसे काम करती है? आप किसी के साथ कॉन्वर्सेशन कर रहे हैं, किसी के साथ बातचीत कर रहे हैं, और आपको एकदम से एक अवेयरनेस आती है कि वो दूसरा बंदा तो सुन ही नहीं रहा है ना.
हेलो,
दूसरा बंदा सुन ही नहीं
रहा. आवाज कट हो गई मैम.
आपको अवेयरनेस आती है कि दूसरा बंदा आपकी बात सुन ही नहीं रहा. अभी सुन रहा है आपको?
हाँ, अब सुनाई दे रहे. हाँ,
आपको अवेयरनेस आती है कि दूसरा बंदा जिसके साथ आप बात कर रहे हो वो आपकी बात को सुन ही नहीं रहा. आप क्या करते हो? मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम हम अपने आप को रॉन्ग बना लेते हैं कि वो दूसरा क्यों नहीं मान रहा, क्यों नहीं सुन रहा मैं जो कुछ कह रही हूँ. मैं बेवकूफ हूँ, मैं ऐसे कह रही हूँ, मेरे को कुछ और कहना चाहिए था. मैं और जहां आप कह सकते हो वो गलत है, मैं तो ठीक बात बोल रही हूं, वो नहीं सुन रहा, उसको सुननी चाहिए मेरी ये बात, मैं सच बोल रही हूं, मैं ठीक कह रही हूं.
जहां उसके भले के लिए कह रही हूं, दोनों का फायदा है. हाँ,
तो जहां हम अपने आप को गलत बनाते हैं, जहां हम दूसरे को गलत बनाते हैं.
सही.
और ये दोनों डिसीजंस जजमेंट हैं.
हाँ, सही.
सो जजमेंट अकर्स वेन एवर यू आर अटेम्प्टिंग टू मेक एनीथिंग और एनीवन राइट और रॉन्ग. उससे हमारा क्या फायदा होने वाला है?
कुछ भी नहीं.
तो क्या हम अब बदल सकते हैं?
क्यों नहीं, बिल्कुल बदल सकते.
तो ना किसी को बदलने की कोशिश करो, ना अपने आप को बदलने की कोशिश करो. ये ऐसे है, मैं कह रही हूं वो नहीं सुन रहा. क्या रीजन है मुझे नहीं पता. वो इस वक्त नहीं है, उसको ये नहीं अच्छा लग रहा, वो कहीं और सोच में है. ये मुझे समझने की जरूरत नहीं है. इट इज जस्ट एन अवेयरनेस आई हैव कि इस वक्त मैं बात कर रही हूं, वो सुन नहीं रहा. ओके फाइन, नाउ व्हाट कैन आई डू. जा मैं रुक सकती हूँ, जा मैं उठ के जा सकती हूँ. नॉट फ्रॉम गुस्सा, नॉट फ्रॉम रिएक्शन, जस्ट फ्रॉम व्हाट इट इज. वुडंट दैट मेक आवर लाइफ इजियर?
यस.
इंटरेस्टिंग इंटरेस्टिंग कि मैं पागलों की तरह बार ब्ला ब्ला करती जा रही हूँ, पता नहीं कोई सुन भी रहा है कि नहीं. इंटरेस्टिंग, यू कैन हैव ह्यूमर, यू कैन हैव ह्यूमर इन एवरी नाउ मोमेंट ऑफ योर लाइफ इंस्टेड ऑफ गोइंग इनटू राइट्स एंड रॉन्ग्स एंड गुड्स एंड बैड्स एंड क्यों कर रहा है, ऐसी कर रहा है, ऐसी करता, मेरे को करता, ऐसे करता, वो नहीं, मेरे को नहीं, मैं नहीं. ऑल दैट इज ऑल अपने आप को टॉर्चर कर, अनकाइंड टू, अब्यूजिंग योर सेल्फ.
यस,
So, वो क्या कर रहे हैं, वो किसके साथ बात करते हैं, वो क्यों, इट्स देयर प्रॉब्लम. लाइक इन द बार्ड्स क्लास, फर्स्ट क्लास वी हैव, देयर इज कि यू बी द रॉक. आपके साथ इधर उधर से चीजें निकल के चली जाएंगी, स्लिप ऑफ होके चली जाएंगी, आप वही के वही रहेंगे. जब हम उनकी चीज बहाव में चले जाते हैं, जब हम उनकी चीजों को सच बनाना शुरू कर देते, उसको फरोलना शुरू कर देते हैं, अपने आप को रॉन्ग बनाना शुरू कर दे, दूसरे को रॉन्ग बनाना शुरू कर दे, तब हमारी लाइफ डिस्टर्ब्ड हो जाती है.
यस,
इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, एक चीज बोलने से एनर्जी डिसिपेट हो जाती है.
yes.
वही कर लो ना, ये यूज कर yes. लो तो.
yeah. पूरी कॉन्ट्रैक्शन ही टूट गई सारी.
लाइटनेस एक मिनट में हमारे अंदर आ जाती है.
अंदर, या
सो हाउ मेनी फिक्स्ड पॉइंट ऑफ व्यूज डू यू हैव फिक्स्ड इनटू योर बॉडी,
यस,
टू किल यू, टू गो टू डिसीज. You be willing to destroy that now, please.
Yes.
Right, wrong, bad, pock, pod, on a short, boys and beyond. And yes. what are you unwilling to perceive, know, be and receive? And if you were willing to perceive, know, be and receive, you would exactly know what action, what to do in every now moment.
Oh.
Everything doesn't allow that. Would you be willing to destroy and get down?
Yes.
Right, yes. Wrong, good, bad, pock, pod, all my short boys and beyond. Yes. Thank you for your question.
Yeah, thank you. Ma'am, ek question aur tha.
Hanji, bolo.
Jab hum is awareness mein rehte hain, access wale tools use kar rahe hain, तो वही फिर अगला बंदा हमको जज करता है कि अजीब सी हरकतें कर रही है, तो दैट्स हर मैटर या हिज मैटर, वी डोंट जस्टिफाई.
हाँ, बिल्कुल. और ये भी नहीं है उस वक्त कि हम, मैं तो ऐसी ही हूँ, मैं तो ऐसी करूंगी, मैं चेंज करने नहीं उस वक्त. अच्छा, आपको ऐसे लगता है,
ठीक है,
मैं तो वैसे ही हूँ. ना जस्टिफाई करने की जरूरत है, ना किसी को काटने की जरूरत है
जी.
कनेक्शन रखने की जरूरत जरूर है. सो यू कैन आस्क, व्हाट कनेक्शन कैन आई हैव विद माय चिल्ड्रन, विद माय स्पाउसेस, विद माय फैमिली, विद माय सिस्टर्स. एनर्जेटिक कनेक्शन, दैट दे डोंट फील दैट आई एम गोइंग अवे फ्रॉम देम.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah. Yes. Thank
Allowance
you.
Is everything is just an interesting point of view. Yes. If you're being the infinite allowance, then you don't require to cut off yourself from the other person. You don't require to separate yourself. You are just truly, you truly have and are. Nothing will ever bother you. You will never be able to upset yourself again.
Yes.
Thank you, darling.
Thank you too. Love you.
Love you. So once you decide everything is, once you decide that something is right, यू विल स्पेंड योर एंटायर लाइफ मेकिंग इट राइट. इट्स इजियर टू बी रॉन्ग. आई एम रॉन्ग, यू आर राइट. मैं तो वो पता नहीं, सारी जिंदगी अपने आप को उस एक पॉइंट के ऊपर हम लोग
करते हैं.
और कितने रिलेशनशिप उसमें गायब हो जाते हैं, कितने बस हम वी आर मैरिड टू दैट राइटनेस दैट वी थिंक वी आर.
यस,
यू आर एन इन्फिनिट बीइंग एट दिस मोमेंट. यू फील you just need to be kind to yourself and to the other person and you can just say, oh, I know, oh, galti. I think I was wrong. Bas kahani khatam ho jati hai.
Yes.
Dusra aadmi to yehi chahta hai na, ki tu maan le ki main theek hoon.
Yes. Wo yehi chahta hai.
Tu maan lo na.
Kya chala jata hai. Sahi baat hai.
Would an infinite being need to judge? So judgment is the absolute denial of infinite being. कि आप इन्फिनेट बीइंग हो ही नहीं. जब आप जजमेंट में चल जाते हो तो आप अपने आप को डिनाई कर देते हो.
यस,
इन्फिनेट बीइंग को डिनाई कर देते. जब आप अपने आप में गलतियां निकालते हो तो आप क्रिएटर में गलतियां निकाल रहे हो कि उसने मुझे ठीक नहीं बनाया. ये भगवान ही ऐसा है, उसको ठीक बनाना नहीं आता. आप उसकी गलतियां निकाल रहे हो, अपनी गलतियां नहीं निकाल रहे. एक राइट करने के लिए हम एक जजमेंट को ठीक करने के लिए हम पता नहीं कितने सौ और जजमेंट करनी पड़ती है.
एक स्टोरी बुक बन जाती है शायद, इतनी बड़ी बुक की उसकी एंडलेस हो जाती है.
जजमेंट अपॉन जजमेंट.
हाँ,
एक जजमेंट को होल्ड करने के लिए. वुड यू बी विलिंग टू गिव ऑल दैट अप नाउ? Give up all the judgments and find a different way. What can I do now? What is this? What can I do about this? Can I change it? How can I change it? There is always a different way. There is always a different choice. Agar aap poochte ho, to immediately koi na koi kahin na kahin se aapko information milegi. You can't judge an apple and an orange. You can't judge a yellow from a white flower.
Yeah.
You are not alike. You are different. Each one on the planet Earth is unique.
Yes.
No comparison. No judgment. Thank you for your question, darling.
Thank you.
So, guys, what next? Hi, Usha.
Hi, happy Dussehra.
Oh, is that Dussehra today?
Yes, how are you?
Okay. Happy Dussehra to everybody. So, what is your question today?
It's good to be wrong.
It's good. I know it, there is no good, right, wrong. इस सिचुएशन में कैसे मैं डिफ्यूज करूं, इस सिचुएशन में कैसे मैं यहां से निकल जाऊं, कैसे मैं किसी को ब्लेम नहीं करूं. It's nice to just say, हाँ, मेरे से गलती हो. कहानी खत्म. You want peace, right? You want joy, you want peace, you want ease in your life. You don't want to be right. The less judgment you have in your life, the more possibilities you can create in your life. The less fixed points of you have in your life, the more possibilities you can create in your life. And we cut off those possibilities just because we want to be right. Do you want to win an argument and lose the person? Or do you want to lose the argument and win the person? Choice is yours. What if we could choose a different reality than this reality and create a life that we really desire? So, any questions? Hello, no questions? We are done. What's the time? 42. We still have some time if you people want some questions, otherwise we can go bye-bye.
And how you got, can we
the aging process ceases as you let go of the fixed point of views. If you want to remain young, happy, joyous, free, glorious, stop judgment. Yes, Usha, you were saying something.
Yeah, how just to become interesting point of view?
Just say it. Gary says if you do it for 1 year, you will never judge it. You will always be an interesting point of view. Habit banane ki baat hai. Hamari habit ban gayi hui hai judge karne ki. Hamari habit ban gayi hui hai har cheez ko define karne ki. Har cheez ko wrong or right karne ke liye. Iska koi tarika thodi tha. We saw it. We saw everybody doing it. We picked it up. We thought it was the right way to do it because hamare bache bade bhi kar rahe the. We started doing it. Now you want to change something. Just change it. Flip it. Choose it every time. Every time there's a judgment, every time there's something going on that irks you, that takes you away from you, that is, takes your ease away from you, say, interesting point of view. That's all. Ek baar baar usko bolte jaoge, ek time aayega, aapko bolne ki zarurat bhi nahi padegi. Wo ho hi gayi, aapko lagega hi zarurat hi nahi padegi ki wo usko itni importance de, wo aapki zindagi se nikal hi jayega. हाँ जी, क्या हो गया? सब सो गए? बोलो बोलो, कुछ तो बोलो.
Okay, about that one, about agendas, I still cannot take it. How agenda, is it a schedule, is it a planning, is it what?
आप बताओ, आपका कोई एजेंडा है कि जिंदगी में? Do you have any agenda in your life? क्या एजेंडा है आपकी लाइफ का?
To be healthy, wealthy and happy.
So what do you do for it?
You for healthy, eat good food, no need to think of people, no worries, and to have.
So for wo kaise aayega? How do you think you're going to achieve it?
By eating good food, meal and all that.
So you have to judge. So you have to judge good and bad. जो भी खाओगे उसको जज करना पड़ेगा कि ये ठीक है, ये बॉडी के लिए ठीक है, ये बॉडी के लिए नहीं ठीक है. अब ये खाऊं कि ना खाऊं, ये सुबह खाऊं, दोपहर में खाऊं, शाम को खाऊं, कब खाना चाहिए, ये ऐसे इतना पानी पीना चाहिए, खाना खाना चाहिए नहीं. कितना जजमेंट, कितना काम, कितना हार्ड वर्क है. And when you are totally aware, you can just know it, like you know it. Your body will communicate with you. You listen to the whispers of your body, and your body will tell you in ways that you have never even imagined. And probably they are saying it, you have experienced it, but you didn't know what this was. And then you pick that up and you eat it. And the body has to do the digesting, everything. And the body loves that, will digest it. And you will be as new, good, as new as you, as infinite as you truly be. कोई काम ही नहीं है. आपने एक चीज को देखा है और वो देख के आपने क्वेश्चन पूछा है, आपको अच्छा लगा है, आप क्वेश्चन पूछा है ये खाएं क्या. बॉडी ने कहा खा लो, बॉडी ने कहा नहीं, आपने वो फॉलो किया. You don't need to judge yourself. You don't need to see it's good or right or wrong or bad or correct or not correct. When you're totally aware, when you're totally present, your perceiving is instant. Your knowing is instant. You don't have to figure it out. You don't have to go into logic, rights and wrongs. When you're totally aware, nobody can contract you or your reality. Can't contract you. You just know it. Am I making any sense, Usha?
Yes.
So you wouldn't choose that for what reason? Does that make you feel light?
Yes.
So do agendas work? Or they limit you, define you, make you finite, make you a person who doesn't know anything, only knows what people told and locked it in the body and made it an agenda? Everywhere you are looking for what your agendas are, and you're looking to give them up, and you're looking to what can I do now to change it? What if you didn't have to do anything like that? What if you started functioning from knowing from now onwards? When you don't give importance to agenda, they will just go away. You don't have to work on it. Only because you give so much of importance to it, they have life there. हम लोगों को लगता है कि जो कुछ हम हैं वो हमने खत्म करना है और फिर कुछ नया सीखना है. नहीं, खत्म करने की जरूरत नहीं है. बस नया जो अच्छा लगता जा रहा है, जो लाइट है, जो ग्रेटर क्रिएट कर रहा है, जो जिससे आपको चेंज आ रहा है, यू आर ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग, जस्ट कीप डूइंग दैट एंड द रेस्ट विल जस्ट फिजल आउट इफ यू डोंट गिव इंपॉर्टेंस टू. Choose different, create different, and what was there will just go away. Don't make them real. The character is the characteristics we take on. You are an infinite being. You can be any character anytime you like to be. You're not supposed to be this. You're not. Every way you lock that into, you can be this. Today you can be something else tomorrow. What works for you? And with the secret agendas, you eliminate all those things you can be and contribute to you and to the world. If you have a secret agenda, can you choose something different? मैं ऐसी हूँ या मेरा secret agenda है कि मैं औरत हूँ. चलो यही ले लेते हैं. हाउ मेनी एजेंडाज दिस रियलिटी हैज फॉर अ वुमन. इज इट वर्किंग फॉर यू? आई एम इंडियन, आई एम बस. सो ऑल दैट इंडियन लिमिटेशंस दैट दिस रियलिटी हैज पुट ऑन द एजेंडाज दैट दिस रियलिटी हैज अबाउट एन इंडियन. How much freedom do you think you have? And how much can you receive from somebody who is not Indian? We maintain the status quo of our difficulty. We maintain whatever the secret agendas we have, then we can't choose beyond. Am I making any sense?
Yes, Kaval, definitely. Yes.
So where is your question? Any more questions? We still have 6 minutes.
So with that agenda, we just carry on with our knowing and awareness.
We don't go into agendas. We go into awareness. They are two different things. Agenda is a fixed point of view, the way you have to live, the way you have to do things. You cannot change it because you have bought into them. They are ingrained into it. You have made it right. And awareness is in every now moment, hey, this is right. This feels good. This is light. This seems to be working for me. Let me choose this. Ask a question and choose it. You look at it. You walk into it. You acknowledge it. It is an interesting point of view. And as something starts to feel light, you get to know this is working. Like Sagri said, when I was light, I knew I was functioning from being me. Your body will tell you, your being will tell you, because you are then being you. You're being the lightness that you truly be. You're being at ease. Anything that you align and agree with or resist and react to pulls you into this reality. And the awareness will pull you out of this reality. Oh, this feels nice. Oh, this is great. I'll choose this. Anji, are you, any one of you is choosing happiness? In every yes. Now moment?
Yes.
Cool. Who else? Who else has an agenda that this will happen, then I'll be happy. When this happens, then I'll be happy. When this happens, then I'll be happy.
Definitely not now. Definitely.
Cool. How does it get any better than that?
Book reading has helped us so much, Kawal. So much.
Oh, guys, we are starting another book day after. Our book is finished and now we are starting another, Pragmatic Psychology. Anybody wants to join us? Welcome. Tuesday we start. So what if you today committed to yourself and made, if you could get nothing out of today and you just said, okay, I am going to choose happiness in every now moment, no matter what. Write down on 10 slips happiness and put them all the places that you go in your room, in your house. Look, every time you look at it, change the energy. If you're not being happy, change the energy to happiness. And let me know next week if it worked. Anybody going to do that?
Yes, Kamal.
Yes.
Nobody else except my group. Except my family, book family. Everybody else will choose happiness only when. I'm proud of you guys. Thank you. So everybody is waiting for 1 minute before it turns 9. What happened, Sagri? You let me down today. No questions.
I was the one who asked you the question first.
I know, but didn't continue. No, you're the only one. One question. Not my day when people don't ask questions.
I think already everyone has got so many.
Fried. Everybody's got fried. and it's 9, so we can say goodbye. If anybody has, and another chance I can give anybody if they want a question, if they want to ask a question. Now, nobody? Okay, have a great day. Enjoy your Sunday and see you next Sunday. If you want to join our book club, we will love to have you over. Love you all.
Thank you, Kaval.
Bye-bye, darling.
Thank you, Kaval.
Bye-bye.